I have the wild rocket or arugula, which was so amazing, but I let it go to seed and flower because I'm using it as an aphid trap, and I'm also using it to draw in the pollinators. So I've let this all go to seed, and the flowers are just gorgeous.